Friday night, but
this is the heart of Kathmandu. It's called the Mall.
It's usually where all the tourists stay. And the audio system wasn't that good, so I listened. And here we go. Back to the old thing.
You can say most of the things happen here, usually at night time. Traffic is usually very high, so it's better to avoid this place, except if you want to come here, just to have a beer, you know, chill out, see foreigners, buy antiques, and many people also buy, you know, like trekking things. Expensive, but this is another junction. You can take this road. Okay. High traffic jam. Alibaba waiting for customers. Take a photo. That was the rickshaw, which is
my audio is, my voice is, I guess, a bit low. So that's the end of the tunnel. There are still more places I didn't go.
We can stop.
Now I have some food, drinks, like I said before. It comes live at night time. At the end,
you see clubs, bars, at the best. So this is where we got out, Chhatrapati, and how is it, folks?
Whenever you go to another heart,
let's celebrate. This
is always called the Brick Street. Thank you. place to overtake. You shan't
overtake anyone. Moving your line, huh? See? There's no parking space. Park everywhere, anywhere. And a big four-wheeler comes. It's traffic jam. Now I got a chance to do this. Cloudy today, unlike yesterday. Yesterday it rained in the morning. I think the record today that the view was damn clear. To see the mountains, just unable to see the thing. Let me try another route today. New road.
actually a new road. I mean, a place I've never been to. And another place. And on the way, we swim. Subscribers I was talking about. I guess nobody wants me to go to the hills. No problem. One more time. The rest of town. Thank you.
small.
Goodbye for now.